Taylor Lumber has been around for over 100 years, and we have basically two products that we produce. We produce dry lumber and hardwood flooring. And part of that process is the grading process. And we are in a constant battle to find great and experienced graders to help us with that process. So that's sort of where we started, and we began to look for partners to help us in that education process. Well, the first thing we did is we got together and we talked about what were the needs that we needed to have. You know, I'm a firm believer in you don't try and make every solution fit every problem. You find the specifics to that problem that you're facing and then develop a solution. So Kelly and I met and we talked about what things could happen. And we reached out to the NHLA, which is the National Hardwoods Lumber Association, and we began to build this learning curriculum. So they had their component, we had ours, and typically that's a 12-week program. And what we were able to do was to condense that into a very concise 5-day program that we send our employees to. We've worked with Ohio MEP for a number of projects and opportunities. In this particular case, I think at this point we've put 12 different people through this program, and we continue to look for this as a development process both internally as well as a business asset that we can develop both here in McDermott as well as at some of our sister companies. Kelly and the team at OSU really know our business. They not only act as advisors, but they're really more like a partner to continue to help us with that process.